Picture this. You're wearing a sleek pair of augmented reality AR glasses as you walk through a bustling city. Digital information seamlessly overlays your physical surroundings, guiding you to your destination, alerting you to traffic conditions, and offering restaurant recommendations based on your preferences. You glance at a product in a store window, and without needing to touch anything, you're able to view detailed information, pricing, and even visualize how it would look in your home. This is not a distant dream. This is spatial computing in action. At its core, spatial computing refers to the blending of the digital and physical worlds by using technologies that allow computers to understand and interact with real-world environments. The digital layer no longer lives exclusively on a screen. Instead, it is anchored in our physical space, allowing for richer, more immersive, and interactive experiences. AI spatial computing takes this concept even further by incorporating artificial intelligence, enabling machines to perceive, learn, and make decisions in real time as they navigate and interact with the environment. The potential of this technology is vast, from enhancing daily life with augmented reality to revolutionizing industries such as healthcare, manufacturing, and education. As we embark on this journey into the world of spatial computing, we'll first explore the core technologies that make it possible. Chapter 2: The Foundations of AI, Spatial Computing. To understand how spatial computing works, it's important to look at the key components that enable devices to see, interpret, and interact with the world. The magic happens through the combination of several advanced technologies, including computer vision, sensor fusion, and artificial intelligence. Together, these systems give machines the ability to understand their environment, process spatial data, and deliver meaningful interactions. Computer vision, teaching machines to see, at the heart of AI. Spatial computing is computer vision, the technology that allows machines to interpret visual information from the world around them. Similar to how the human eye perceives the world, computer vision uses cameras and image processing algorithms to detect and recognize objects, people, and environments. However, simply seeing is not enough. For spatial computing devices to be useful, they must understand what they are looking at. This is where AI comes in. By using machine learning models trained on vast amounts of image data, AI can recognize patterns and objects in real time. Whether it's identifying a chair in a room, a person's face, or a street sign, AI-powered computer vision enables machines to understand the context of their surroundings. Sensor fusion, merging data for a comprehensive view. While computer vision gives machines the ability to see, sensor fusion allows them to create a more complete and accurate understanding of their environment by combining data from multiple sensors. For example, a spatial computing device might use cameras for visual input, but it could also rely on other sensors like LiDAR, light detection and ranging, a sensor that uses laser beams to measure distances, creating precise 3D maps of surroundings, IMUs, inertial measurement units, sensors that track movement, acceleration, and orientation in real time. Ultrasonic sensors, used for close-range object detection by sending out sound waves and analyzing how they bounce back. By fusing data from these different sources, AI spatial computing devices can generate highly detailed and accurate 3D maps of the world in real time. This capability is crucial for navigating dynamic environments and interacting with physical objects and people. Artificial intelligence, the brain behind spatial understanding. Once a device has gathered data from its sensors, the next step is processing that information. Artificial intelligence plays the role of the brain in this system, interpreting the data, making sense of spatial relationships, and enabling machines to make informed decisions. AI algorithms are responsible for tasks such as object recognition, scene understanding, and decision making. For example, if a spatial computing device is navigating through a room, AI algorithms can recognize obstacles, determine their positions, and decide how to move through the space without collisions. In more complex scenarios, such as augmented reality experiences, AI can intelligently place digital objects in the physical world, ensuring that they interact naturally with real-world elements. Together, these technologies form the backbone of AI spatial computing, allowing machines to move, interact, and make sense of the world around them in ways that were previously unimaginable. Now that we've covered the foundational technologies behind AI spatial computing, let's dive into how these systems come to life in real-time environments. In this section, we'll explore how AI devices create dynamic 3D maps, understand scenes, and seamlessly integrate digital content into the physical world. Chapter 3, Mapping the World in Real Time. One of the most impressive aspects of AI spatial computing is its ability to create real-time maps of its surroundings. Whether it's navigating an autonomous vehicle, enhancing augmented reality experiences, or enabling robots to work in complex environments, creating an accurate and up-to-date map is critical for success. SLAM, simultaneous localization and mapping. At the core of real-time mapping is a technology called SLAM. Simultaneous localization and mapping. SLAM is a technique that allows devices to build a map of their environment while simultaneously keeping track of their own location within that map. This is crucial for applications like augmented reality, where digital objects need to be placed in specific locations within the physical world. SLAM works by continuously capturing data from sensors, such as cameras, LiDAR, and IMUs, and using that data to update the device's understanding of its surroundings. For example, as you move through a room wearing an AR headset, the device uses SLAM to keep track of where you are and how the environment around you is changing. This allows digital objects to stay anchored in place, even as you move. Visual odometry, tracking movement through visual data. Another key technology in real-time mapping is visual odometry, which refers to the process of estimating a device's movement based on changes in visual input. Essentially, visual odometry allows spatial computing devices to track their position and orientation by analyzing how the appearance of their surroundings changes as they move. For example, if a robot is moving through a warehouse, its cameras capture a continuous stream of images. By comparing consecutive frames, the AI can estimate how far the robot has moved, which direction it's heading, and how fast it's traveling. This information is then used to update the 3D map of the environment. The combination of SLAM and visual odometry enables AI spatial computing devices to navigate and interact with dynamic environments in real time, creating a seamless experience for users. Real-time updates and accuracy. One of the most challenging aspects of AI spatial computing is ensuring real-time accuracy. Since environments are constantly changing, it's crucial for devices to continuously update their maps and adjust their understanding of the surroundings. For instance, if a new object is introduced into a space, such as a piece of furniture, the device needs to recognize it, incorporate it into the map, and update its interactions with the environment accordingly. Achieving this level of accuracy requires fast processing speeds, powerful algorithms, and efficient sensor fusion. As computing power continues to improve, so does the ability of spatial computing devices to create and maintain precise, real-time maps of the world. Chapter 4. Understanding the scene. Creating a 3D map is just the beginning. Once the environment is mapped, AI spatial computing devices need to understand the scene, not just in terms of geometry, but also in terms of objects, people, and their interactions. This deeper understanding is what enables devices to make sense of complex scenarios and deliver context-aware digital experiences. Object recognition and semantic segmentation. Object recognition is one of the most important tasks in AI spatial computing. It allows devices to identify specific objects within their environment, such as furniture, people, or tools. Through advanced machine learning models, AI can quickly analyze the visual data and determine what objects are present and where they are located. However, recognizing individual objects is only part of the puzzle. In many cases, AI also needs to understand the relationships between different objects and how they fit into the broader scene. This is where semantic segmentation comes into play. Semantic segmentation is a technique that divides an image into regions, with each region corresponding to a specific object or class. For example, in a scene containing a desk, a computer, and a chair, the AI segments the image into different parts, labeling each region with the appropriate object category. By using object recognition and semantic segmentation, AI spatial computing devices can build a detailed understanding of their environment, allowing them to interact with objects in a meaningful way. Pose estimation, tracking movement and interaction. In addition to recognizing objects, AI spatial computing also tracks the movement and orientation of people and objects through pose estimation. Pose estimation refers to the process of determining the position and orientation of an object or person in 3D space. This is essential for applications where physical interactions are involved, such as virtual reality experiences or robotic manipulation. For example, in a healthcare setting, a spatial computing device may use pose estimation to track the movements of a surgeon during an operation. The AI analyzes the surgeon's hand movements and body posture, providing real-time feedback and assistance. Similarly, in augmented reality gaming, pose estimation allows players to interact with virtual objects by tracking their gestures and movements. This ability to understand and track movements in real time is what enables AI spatial computing devices to deliver interactive, context-aware experiences that respond to users' actions. Chapter 5. Placing digital content in the physical world. One of the most exciting aspects of AI spatial computing is its ability to anchor digital content in the real world, creating immersive and interactive experiences. Whether it's placing a virtual character in your living room or projecting real-time data onto a factory floor, AI spatial computing allows digital objects to seamlessly integrate into the physical environment. 3D registration and anchoring. For digital content to be placed accurately in the physical world, the AI needs to know the exact position and orientation of both the user and the environment. This process is known as 3D registration. By using the data collected from sensors and cameras, the AI calculates the spatial coordinates of the environment and aligns the digital content accordingly. Once the content is placed, it needs to remain anchored to its location, even as the user moves. This is achieved through persistent anchoring, a technique that allows digital objects to stay in place relative to the physical world. For example, if you place a virtual chair in your living room using an AR headset, the chair will remain in the same spot even as you walk around the room. Handling occlusion. Blending digital and physical. A crucial aspect of integrating digital content into the real world is handling occlusion. Occlusion occurs when an object in the physical world blocks the view of a digital object. For example, if you place a virtual cup on a table and then place a real book in front of it, the AI needs to ensure that the virtual cup is partially hidden by the book. To handle occlusion, AI spatial computing devices use depth data from sensors like LiDAR to determine the relative positions of objects. By accurately calculating the depth of each object in the scene, the AI can ensure that digital content is rendered in a way that blends naturally with the physical environment. Chapter 6, Conclusion. AI. Spatial computing is an exciting and transformative technology that is reshaping how we interact with the world around us. By combining the power of AI, computer vision, and sensor fusion, machines are able to understand and navigate physical environments, delivering dynamic and context-aware digital experiences. From gaming and healthcare to retail and education, the potential applications are vast, and the future of spatial computing promises even more innovative and immersive experiences. As we continue to blur the lines between the digital and physical realms, one thing is clear. AI spatial computing will play a central role in shaping the future of technology and how we experience the world around us.